Tell me more about this Category G acrid.
We've never seen anything like it before.
It's just as Neos reported.
I'm sorry, sir. Neos? You mean the space station?
Neos's radar detected what we believe was a Category G acrid.
You mean all the way out in space, sir? Won't continual activity by the Cat G's cause a sudden cooling of the planet?
That is not your concern, soldier.
Our mission is to capture the satellite cannon the Nevik has created and use its firepower to prevent the Overgene Acrid from reaching its final form. Is to storm the Nevik base to the north. From there, we'll use their shuttles to get to Neos. Much to do.
I can't believe that went so smoothly.
Let's hope the next part does as well.
We are going to crash the fiesta!
Activity over the past 2 weeks has exceeded our projections. If it reaches its full form, the increase in thermal energy usage would trigger another ice age.